Byron, what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have tag team action coming up.
And given the state of the tag team division right now and how incredibly competitive it is, this match might just make or break one of these teams.
National Wrestling Alliance World Tag Team the Terror, Sean Alexander.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Guys, the tag team scene in WWE right now is so impressive.
Oh, man.
And these two tandems are a lot of the reason why.
Ooh, what impact.
Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned at Backlash 2016. The unlikely duo of Rhino and Heath Slater caught lightning in a bottle and ran through the tag team title tournament. In the finals, Rhino and
the cover. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to their resume and enjoyed the recognition of being the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions. The team of Rhino and Heath Slater was the team no one expected to be in the finals. Slater had extra motivation because he was fighting for a WWE contract.
And at one point, it seemed like the Usos had everything well in hand, but Rhino and Heath Slater refused to lose. After a gore from Rhino practically cut Jimmy Uso in half, Rhino and Heath Slater went from an unlikely tag team to the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Never say never in WWE is absolutely right.
There have been times
he might have it.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
I don't think anyone thought Cesaro and Sheamus would develop into a premier tag team. Over time, the superstars realized that they were better as allies than as enemies. And when they combined their incredible strength, the results were something that couldn't be ignored.
It was really unbelievable to witness the evolution of Cesaro and Sheamus as a team. We saw them improve every week and conquer a variety of opponents. To see the Swiss Cyborg and Celtic Warrior go from unwilling partner.
Here we go a second time. He's getting closer, Corey. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael. You gotta believe this one's over.
Now he's working that exploit.
In May of 2017, SmackDown Live saw an incredible women's tag team.
Boom, what impact.
This is all but over.
You know what this is? It's a stampede!
I think only a group as treacherous as the Welcoming Committee could bring Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair back together. Natalya's power set the tone for the match and gave her team an advantage. That was until Carmella's overconfidence led the Irish last kick. This is it. Here he goes.
Well, Nelson, Dragon Suplex.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos Brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Reverse STO.
Here's his chance to win this.
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. I think it's too close to call, but all the teams truly think and act as one unit.
I agree, Michael. Teams such as the Usos, American Alpha, Anderson and Gallows, The New Day, The Hardy Boys, Cesaro and Sheamus, I could be here all day naming championship caliber teams. And when the tag team scene is that competitive, you don't know which team will be wearing the gold.
He's looking at it and up onto the table. Cover your eyes, Saxton. This isn't for the weak of heart. Air raid siren!
I don't know how you survive that.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
The challenger's taking on some offense. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damn
harsh impact.
This is his...
Here's the pin, title on the line! He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
He gets him with a reversal. Ooh, what impact. He's playing with him now.
Long way up in the electric.
What a scary drop.
He can end it here.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Most of the truly great tag teams in sports entertainment created a double team finishing maneuver. The spike pile driver from Anderson and Blanchard, the heart attack from the Hart Foundation, the rocker dropper from the Rockers, or the doomsday device from the Road.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
But he's got to capitalize now. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Corey, a few moments ago, you mentioned some of the great tag team finishing moves in sports entertainment history. Don't forget about the 3D from the Dudley Boys or the double drop kick from the 2017 WWE Hall of Famers, the Rock and Roll Express. And tag team action like in singles competition.
Going for it all here.
Nasty impact.
The pinning predicament.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow, what a match.
In order to be a premier tag team, a superstar and their teammate must have that continuity where they're a well-oiled machine.
There you go, Cole.
Set, no! Game, set, match. This one is over.
His shoulders are down. Neck breaker.
Corey, a few moments ago, you took us through what it takes for a tag team to be successful. The continuity between tag team partners is crucial. When a team is able to keep one opponent in the ring for an extended period of time without making a tag, they're able to focus their attack on one individual and one body part.
And that's when things really start to take shape if you're on the tag team that's in control of the match. When you look at the tag teams who dominated this business, all of them worked well together as a unit and were able to keep an opponent in the ring long enough to make that adversary the focal point of their assault.
When this guy's on, look out. Comes in off the tag. Drop kick. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Challenger starting to falter.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
This could be trouble, guys. His opponent has finally found an opening.
Omega driver.
The challenger simply will not be denied.
Attack.
Nailed it. Can he finish the job?
Let's take another look at that.
Michael, that was amazing.
What are the odds we crown new tag team champions tonight? And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
In off the tag.
If this match heads outside, things can go south real quick.
Let's hope not.
Beautiful technique. Watch out. This is where anything can happen.
Tell me about it.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
Oh, what impact.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Boom!
Incredible.
But can he do it here?
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Kick out at 2-1.
That may have been a slow count.
He's still in this.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Harsh impact.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. We may be looking at the beginning of the end here for the challenger.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
Looks like we're going to get the... There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Boom! What impact!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's making a statement here with this attack. Great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Hooked up. Ring rattling.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Long way up in the electric chair.
Oh man, what a driver.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this
beautiful technique.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
This could be it.
He goes for the cover.
How does he keep doing this? How'd he do that?
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Well, that's one way to surprise an opponent.
Belly to belly.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Two!
Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
Oof.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We know what's coming here.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Can he finish him off here?
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Running Hurricane Rana! Big move coming!
Wait for it!
Oh, man, what a boot!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Keep in mind, this superstar is competing hurt tonight. Or so we're told. I'm not so sure I believe it.
The challenger not looking good right now. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Nailed it.
Slam with authority.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
And another one! Incredible!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Double rusted leg sweep.
Boom!
He looks for it once again.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Yanked him right off the apron.
Oh, no.
This has been a war.
Nailed it.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. How these superstars...
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
They got it.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Here are your winners and the new National Wrestling World Tag Team, The Terror, Sean Alexander, and Wildcat, Sean Kinsel, Sanity.
You know, amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.